don't.
Music with all that gyrating and moaning and yelling, they can go right ahead and burn with the rest of the heathens. My kids know that stuff's not allowed in our house.
These white folks don't give a shit about it.
Sorry, I got a ball on this. For a resupply.
I need your way now.
Both of you pricks. You didn't think we'd find out?
Can't be here. Get him. I'm gonna piss on your corpse and fuck your mother.
called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Jimmy Kavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag, get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this will all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
He had two policies just hanging in the bar.
This time.
Two. This is a man I don't think could name a single painter. And he has work from one of the century's most vital artists,
first
near the dartboard.
Won't play those protest songs on the regular radio. The powers that be won't have it.
Supposed to be a no-show job. Shitty luck.
Luck my ass. Who got there with sabotage? Why the hell you think we're all down
Don't
here
think.
Busting our asses? Oh my God! Oh, get out of here!
Would you just move on?
I see him! Dang!
Causing a commotion.
I'm ducking down.
get him from up.
Look, I know you're new, but you can't be asking for money at a time like this.
Wife's all over my ass about it. I tell her someone's shooting up all my construction shit, so she says if that's the case, I should be getting paid.
First, you shouldn't be talking to your old lady about the business. Second, getting shot at is exactly what we get paid for. Pull your head out of your ass.
Sitting on the side of the road?
Mr. Tucker, you're telling me you wouldn't give it back?
Somebody here?
Gonna cut your fucking heart out!
Thank you.
from the other side.
Look, I know you're new, but you can't be asking for money at a time like this.
Got a little brawl going.
One more
night!
I know you're new, but you can't be asking for money at a time like this.
No choice for him here.
Come on.
be fucking gone.
Get that damn check.
What the hell that noise was?
You never see it coming.
Back here.
Pony D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy. Downtown. Need some help securing it.
Yeah, okay. But if you asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road we're setting out on in the here and now.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.
We're gonna lose a whole goddamn day over this. You know that, don't you?
Sir, it's not my fault. That plan sits 14 feet.
Inches. That wall was supposed to...